就是更加多啲卓越的貢獻者符合提名的資格。今年咧，我哋係取消咗嘅關注領域，係嚟希望吸引更多獎項嘅提名，俾呢個獎項所宣傳嘅價值觀喺更廣大嘅範圍發揮佢嘅影響力。
Science tells us that it's not too late to have a sustainable world, but only if society makes big changes to put our planet on the right path. Receiving this prize adds crucial momentum to our efforts to create a world where people and nature thrive together.
I'm delighted to accept this honor from the Louis Che Wu Prize Foundation for recognizing the CRISPR-Cas9 technology. We will work together to ensure responsible use of this technology in the future.
在我有生之年，我一定和敦煌研究院的同事们共同为敦煌石窟的保护研究弘扬事业做得更好而做出贡献。
女子和奖、世界文明奖就好似一滴水，我相信只要大家能够互谅互让、携手向前，这些必定能够汇聚成河。大海連續不斷地滋養著彼此的善意和文明和諧的世界。